angry!
You could never conceive of my vision for mankind. Now I shall turn your own weapons against you. Get them.
House party protocol activated.
Chill out a little.
You should be able to move certain up.
Now I'm mad! Have some of this! Oh, no, not again!
Your mind is a blank page, Juggernaut. Now I shall write on it.
Breaking out of this, big guy!
Why'd you come after me here? I just want to be left alone!
stand back. It's not over yet.
Spider sense again. What is it? Where's he slithered off to?
Beats me, Wallcrawler. You've had more run-ins with him than me. He's hiding down there. Like our chances, fishing him out.
Spider sense again. What is it?
Come on out, you coward, or we'll come in and get you! Ugh.
No! Leave me to my work!
Doc, wait! Man, just give up already!
afraid, Superman?
Now let's see how you handle a fair fight.
Laser into the building.
All night.
Can you just die quietly?
Do you know the chances of you beating Eggman are now 1%?
Looks like the odds are in my favor now.
Now you forgot to factor in one thing, Eggman.
And what's that?
I never lose.
Winning. Not a good idea.
Fresh and stupid fresh and ruining all my plans. Fresh and present.
About to be a wash.
No, don't! He's already had a bath this week.
This is no ordinary downpour. Are they illuminated?
Yeah.
Unhand me, creature!
Wait, you dropped your keys? He's below us.
Man, this guy.
guy's tough. But I think we're starting to wear him down.
In the name, Fisk.
Ha! Take your shot. Now that I'm the mayor, you heroes will soon be no more.
But you only won because Kang programmed his robots to vote for you, right?
Well, attack them! Attack! No! No!
So much for the stuff dreams are made of.
Wait! That music! How did you know it's my favorite song? Just wait until this song is finished. I'll show you some manners.
Think I might know.
Hang on! Just wait there. I'm warning you, nobody messes with the Kingpin.
Wasn't my screaming, guys.
Heads up, team! comes again!
Saying?
Guess that one backfired on us. Let's take him down.
It's open now. Let's get moving.
No one escapes, Breek. Now come.
Don't worry. I called Dad's Incredibule with the remote.
Fun thing. Now let's just try to stay alive long enough for it to get here. Quick, let's get a while she's down. Is this really a safe place for a baby?
You're only asking that question.
There's gotta be a way to use their own attacks against us.
I come to get you. Here comes Brick.
Let's see you deal with this!
Do these fools not realize who they're dealing with?
This city no longer belongs to you, Rod. Surrender now, before my patience expires. Guarantee you'll pay for that. This will put a stop to you.
Nothing more. You're just make you still believe you can win? Such foolishness. Never beat.
What happened?
Why, you?
The time of my victory is close at hand.
Why do I get the feeling that direct attacks aren't going to work on this guy?
Greed. We need to build something that can disable that contraption of his.
What? What is the meaning of this?
Now, while he's still recovering!
setback in Stark Darkseid.
I'm open to suggestions, Mr. Lantern.
I might be able to create a construct that'll take him down. But I'll need to focus my lantern energy to do it.
I said suggestions, not straight.
Give up! You're through now! Nobody can go toe-to-toe with Stompa!
Then Mr. Insect Features decided to take a hike. Smart idea. Meanwhile, things around this so-called summit just got crazier and crazier.